Now, with that said, our challenges will continue until we find our next star.
An interruption. We don't see that too often, do we?
Stryker, how many times do we have to hear this? Week after week, you come out here and you talk about redemption. You talk about these stupid challenges. It makes me freaking sick. And you want to know what else makes me sick? You, Stryker. I'm sick and tired of your voice. I'm sick and tired of your face. And I am sick and tired of you.
Look, Darren, we both have jobs to do, and obviously they can't hear you because they
My job for the past 2 weeks has been beating on you. And I think I've done a pretty good job at it. So if I suggest you put that mic down, get out of this ring, and let me show the WWE Universe how I'm going to win redemption.
Look, Darren, okay, you're right. For the past couple of weeks, I've given you everything I've got, and I can't beat you, okay? Is that what you want to hear? I can't beat Darren Young, okay?
No. No, Stryker, that's not good enough. I want you to say that I'm the future of the WWE, that I'm Mr. No Days Off. I'm the best. And you're just a washed-up talent that couldn't cut it here in the WWE. You're done, Stryker, you're done.
Darren.
I said say it.
You're the better man, okay? Is that what you want to hear? You're the better man. Can we please just get on with this?
Say it, Stryker. Say that I'm the very best here in the WWE.
Look. For the past few years, you've been in the gym twice a day. You've been in the ring every night. I've been on the beach listening to Rush and watching hockey. So yes, okay? Yes, I get it. I'm the past, okay? I admit that. Darren Young, you are indeed the future. And the beating, no, because the beating that you put on me the past couple of weeks, everyone has learned that you now probably have the best shot at winning NXT Redemption. But you know what I've learned? Listen, I've learned that I'd rather work with you than against you, okay? And I know you're smart enough to realize that. Concentrate on winning Redemption, okay? You're the better man. Darren Young is the future. Let's just put this aside and get on with this, okay? Okay. Cool. All right.
Oh, come on. Enough. Whoa. Wait, William Regal. My broadcast partner's seen enough.